Your hand, Mac. Yes. The second best gave my best game on this. Bless gave my book a rune and jump. Rusty stone at Sarkar. A variated type of enemies like the crane. Dinosaur things and crescent. What her gave me. You don't have access at them. They will die often by one hit put the crash text to the bad dinosaurs. Take me one more day a good week. There are various power ups like Apple we give some points. The worst was Sand Dinosaur. Not optimal strategies to go. He's on the side of the screen. Can go below his scene and throw access at him. Or her. He cannot hit you with you here. His baseballs. Baseballs! Baseballs the sport. We have you. The technique works if you survive to keep hitting them. Hitting hard enough. You have to put the dinosaur on the side of the screen so that you cannot escape. Then you can just spam the dinosaur to death. Technique alert room. Speedrun section. Where's the map of speedrun technique? It's an easy peasy. Second stage is more of the same. But do note yet again this parallax scroll pixel was. Nice. This is the new weapon. The wheels. I believe they made more damage. So note the nice use of background over the level design besides the dinosaurs. Bit dull. But it is the parallax scroll. Here's the bigger dinosaur boss. Then what's the second stage speedrun so I'm sure what's the best technique against this particular boss. But the save one. This doesn't seem to be doing any damage at all. Maybe you have to use his weapon against him more. Maybe shoot the small dinosaurs with him. There are some fishes because some other fishes living inside their mouth. Like eels. The rocks don't seem to go back to the dinosaur to make them make some place. But you don't need to do jumping attack to the mouth door.